Mm-hmm.
So the slightest inconvenience or noise that they hear, it's, you know, they're having neighbors calling you.
Yeah.
Well, no one opened it up to the public, but yeah, technically it's still private property. Nobody here is going to come you guys up. I don't see you guys doing anything wrong.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Just, you know, you just got to move off the property, but
yeah.
I'm not going to be like in some big rush. Like, we got to move like right now. Just gather a few things and unfortunately head out. And I do apologize for that, guys. I'm not trying to ruin
the day.
I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, that's fine, man.
You too. Hey, man.
So, I'm sweating. The police actually decided to let us come back and shoot. Super.
Really cool. It's all like broken and rooms are just trashed.